Hi, I'm Laurel. Welcome to the channel. I'm not going to waste any time with introductions. The moral of the story is I got annoyed. I kept messing up. Practice does make improvement, but it doesn't mean anything if you can't manage your emotions enough to stay calm and make sensible decisions during the race. No commentary. I'm pissed. Okay, making good progress. These are break state. Alright, there we go. You fucking motherfucker. I can't do this, cars. Nemesis corner. Break early. After a number of fails, I think I've got to a level where I can challenge. If I can put it all together, I could have a fairly quick time. Let's not do anything silly. What the fuck is going on? I just... See how I handle this with zero assist. Do you need to get past? Okay. I'm not playing about this time. I'm going to use all of the track. If I spin out, I spin out. Accelerating for wonder. Can't make this corner. Doesn't feel like it really will.
I'm in third.
Moral of the story is gaming is supposed to be fun. Once it's no longer fun, stop, take a break, do something else. But whatever, don't continue. I've achieved it, I haven't enjoyed it, I'm still angry, I'm still annoyed. Don't make the same mistake I did. See you next time.